that will awaken to him, even as a man will be awakened from his sleep. And questioned him and asked him, what was he a person that stood before him? So the Buddha looked at the angel of the Lord, and he explained what he saw in the spirit. And the angel of the Lord spoke to Zerubbabel and said, it is not my might, it is not my power, but it is by my spirit, say the Lord of hosts. At that moment, Zerubbabel looked at the mountain that stood before him and said, who are you, O mountain, that would stand before Zerubbabel, the man of God? This day you shall become a plain. I speak grace. Grace to you.
Oh,
So God said he'll do it. He is not a man that he should lie.